Hey, welcome. How's it going? Got to fix up this thing. Let's see what's wrong with it. It's only brake problems? Easy, easy. No problem. Light work, no reaction. I'll be under main shop brakes. Maybe a spark, I believe. Just double check that. I'm gonna buy the wrong part because I don't count money. Let's go into a lift first. It is closer. Now, we need ABS pump, ABS module, 1-3-1-0. No problems. We need one shoe. One drum. And then both ABS module and pump. And then this should be easy peasy to replace. Mostly under the hood. Right here. The module and the pump should just rip right up. Okay. Going in your pump. Going in your module. And this old part looks a lot snazzier. Probably just gotta figure out what shoe and drum we have to fix. So, start ripping off the tires, I guess. Neither of these drums look bad. Yeah, run button. Examine though. Can we examine these? That's only 70%. I don't think that's the drum. Let's see what the drum's at. 78. So we hit that one. I think these are calipers. So it has to be this drum. Yeah, this drum and shoe. Okay. I want to double check that because I might be on the wrong side. Keep hitting the wrong buttons. I'm on the wrong side. I want to do these loads. I don't know if these shoes need replacing with the other shoes. I think I should rip them off and double check. They're both, yeah, they're 63, so we don't need to change. Get this rim back on, go ahead and change the drum. Hey, welcome, how's it going? We're just picking up this old car, we just got another brake pad, or I guess it's a shoe to do real quick. I'm just tired. Oh, nice to change this one, hey? So now we get this ripped off. Rip off this drum. And those are some pretty crusty shoes. Those should have replaced here for looks like that was slapping some new brake shoes. Put on the old crusty drum because we're doing this on a budget. We only just started, so we like our backwood shop right now. We ain't splurging on getting all four new brakes as much as it is code. We ain't going that way. This car should be all done. Get it down off the lift. snazzy car. I like how you can see the engine. It's pretty nice. We should be able to just finish the order here. There's no other complaints. That'll work. So, good to go. Perfect. And we got an achievement called Dirty Hands. Fix your first car. What other orders we got? Got a Maserati with some brake problems. Get that one in here. It'll be a pretty snazzy car. Ooh. I got a little rust. I could use a new fender. Let's see what these complaints are. So we need a brake caliper, a module. So two calipers and module. Easy peasy. We can get that changed out on local. Slap her on a lift, get her lifted up. And a module, two calipers, I believe. Let me just double check on these calipers. Yeah, two calipers. This should be the front brakes, probably, unless this one has rear calipers as well. Grab the two calipers and a module. Should only be a few seconds to replace the module on this thing. Where's that module? Okay, well, I'll have to come underneath the car and be good. Hopefully this one only has front calipers and not rear ones as well, so it's going to be easy to replace those calipers, just the front two tires. I'm going to go looking for the calipers. Yeah, let's have a quick look at the back tires. Okay, so calipers on the front. Calipers on the roof. But I can see him through the tires, which is nice. This is one bad caliper. Rear drivers, I believe. And front drivers. Driver side needs replacing. Can't wait to get faster and bolted. Slap on a new caliper for me real quick. Slap that on his face. Let's get the other one going. Probably the next one put it in part unknown here. This tire is going to be played on. Oops. I didn't mean to go that far. My bad. Where's that pad? Slap head from there. Pass around. And then you get tired of that guy. Just like that. Bombs are done. Thank you. Easy work. Like that. And get her down off the lift. Over here. Finish the order. We all done? I'm kind of curious to see if I can go to the junkyard. I'm gonna go look around. Go to the junkyard. Junkyard. There you are. So I can't go to auctions and junkyards yet. Might be a level thing, or maybe I can get in a pool though. How you get the junkyard again. Maybe it's just the level thing? Or I think this is the levels. Oh, here we go. You wanna just get this one and end up on it, maybe? I'm not sure. Let's see, let's just do another order and find out. The only one we got, let's do it. A little lift. I know it was on there. Okay. What's going on with the jelly baby? We need 4 tires, air filter, and a fuel filter. And green oil refill, yeah, that's gonna be just easy. 4 standard tire B's. What's that? Is it showing me a question? Or do I have to pull it up? I think I have to pull it up. Okay, you're coming with me. I don't know what tire I need to buy. What is this guy? I don't know what I need to do. 205 50 R5 R16. That's not bad. 205 55 R16. Okay. Let's get this replaced real quick. We'll do the air filter and fuel filter real quick because they're on top. And these little clips. Ooh, that's one dirty air filter. There's a little one hidden for you, buddy. Dang. Filter finished. Back to the pump this time. Another fuel filter. Throw in the new one. And then let's go ahead and remove this coil. The rest of these we're going to move out. And we'll start separating them. Wish I had an inventory in real life. I think shells like this go a lot faster. Especially tire jobs, man. It's like 20 minutes to an hour. depending on how big the tires are. And here it takes you 5 seconds to separate your tires, really. It in until it says it's good. That's my oil. Take this, install. Take this. This comes through. Put the oil in so I want to separate. Go ahead and balance this one. I'll go ahead and install this one. I'll go ahead and grab this. This one get it balanced. Separate the last one. This other one installed. Put it together. I think that it automatically torques, and I don't have to do that. I'm just gonna wait for this one to balance real quick. Two, as long as these go down, down, if you want to see. Slap shoes on. Nice new shiny pair of shoes. And then be on it again. Put this last one on. These are in. Level 2, let's get some fast destroy. I wonder if I can go to junkyard or not. If not, I got pedals. Oh, I just gave it a pedal. Ooh, that looks pretty cool. We just need a brake job. Slap her onto the lift. Moving on up, see what you need. So you need 2, 1 vented, 1 caliper, 1 cylinder. 2 vented caliper cylinder. 2 vented cylinder. Caliper. I think I probably should check to see if it was a caliper cylinder, right? Oh, there's probably a little cylinder, perfect. Just going left. The
or just visually?
This calculator's worse. That's the one that needs replacing.
I've actually got one definitely new brake pad. Oh, now that's the one that needs new,
Let's pull this tire off the spot when you're in the this other order in here. So there's a Jeep Willy that needs some suspension done. Let's do that. Oh, wait. Get on to the lift here, buddy. Let's see what suspension you need. Status. Ooh, you need a lot. An inner tie rod, an outer tie rod, and 2, 3, 4 leaf spring U-bolts. A leaf spring plate, and a steering rack. Inner tie rod, 4 bolts, plate, steering rack. Wait. Oh, almost front leaf springs. What the hell? I think there's a tire out on the same side, but I'm gonna still have to take off both tires. Let's get these things apart so we can swim those off earlier. Pull out this tire rod. This wheel out. And pull it back to the inner. I see what bolts need. This plate. Oh, apparently I need two bolts. Just bolt and plate in the door. Let's see about this other side. Oh, crap. Wrong button. Just the left. Let's bolt in. Steering rack in. Inner outer tire rod in. Throw this tire back on. Bring it back to the other side, get this all put back together. Get a new leaf spring plate. New bolt here. And the other bolt goes right here. Throw on this tire and we'll get started on the back. I think I need a new plate. I'm gonna have the one plate. So let's see. Turn mode. That looks like good. Yeah, I need a new plate. I got all the bolts. It's okay, I can go back to the plate. This should be all up. All done. Perfect. Let's get another order in here real quick. Ooh, a Porsche 911 I can do. Suspension problems. And then there should be another upgrade for me. Ooh, faster walking. Let's get this done. Throw this one through it. Give me the staff. Here's the sway bar and link B. Easy peasy. Something in the front too. Sway bar and link B. Press up. Let's see what end link it is. Oh, perfect. Here we go. Like the sunlight. Where are you going, Link? Apparently I didn't have to take off the tire, but you didn't either. With gear problems too. Let's go this way. Oh, it's the same Porsche 911. I don't know why they didn't just add it to the last order form, but okay. So it needs an outer tie rod, another sway bar, and a steering wheel. Also needs so let's get the first ones first. Outer sway bar, let's do it. Should be no problem. Then we do bottom suspension arm B with rear wheel hub B, wheel hub bearing, rear knuckle housing D, three rotor bushings, and rear drive axle B. So rear. Got that, the bottom suspension arm B, a rear axle knuckle housing D. Bottom suspension arm B. Rubber bushings. Bearing. We got that one, and a rear wheel hub D, and a rear drive axle D. Air up in the sky. These are weird. It's all this way. I'm just surprised I haven't had to use any spray yet. this one that I need to take it.
Maybe it's those four bushes. Hopefully. Okay, let's get started on the front. I'm gonna put off both sides anyways because I had to take the steering rack. But the rest is not gonna be the same. This all together, but there's nothing else I need to replace. Oh yeah, this train bar. Pretty sure I'm all done. Let's just go and check. Yeah, well, I'm sure. Like that.
And another point to go up. Let's get that bad boy now. We have a repair bench. Let's go. Can I go junkyard yet? No, I cannot go junkyard yet. Maybe level 5 will go junkyard. But in the meantime, I don't have any arms working. We have a case though. So that. What we got? We got a throttle body, a rim, and an exhaust manifold. That is so useful. We get a cover through a fuel pump and another timing cover. So useful. Hey, welcome. We're opening some cases on Car Mechanic Simulator at the moment. We're going to start on new orders soon. Finally, barn find. The fourth case, the third case, wherever it was. Well, that's all gone. Should we actually go check out this barn find? Although it might be a waste. Might as well, hey? Barracuda. Damn, that's expensive. There's another Barracuda. Two Plymouth Barracudas in here. Another car. There's three Barracudas in here? There are three. Oh no, this is a Rover. I can't buy any of them. I'm just gonna grab these. But we got a case and hopefully the barn find back. If not, this was a huge waste. That would be stupid. I'm expecting to be 3-4 grand. You know, a lot of orders would be before I get any car. There's actually some good Bentley parts in here. I'm just gonna save this part. It'd be useful down the line, you know, I can sell it. The Bonnie part. Sell that. Just kind of trying to recoup some Tempest finger. I'm gonna be able to use those. Okay, so. Ooh, nice. It's pretty cool looking, right? What else we got in here? We got a little crown bunker. What else we got? Good engine head. That seems to be it. So let's return to dealers. 2K for part. Let's see. Check to see if I can repair any of these parts. Let's go away. Nope. So let's go to inventory and open up this other box. Hopefully we get another barn find. We did not. Crap. Hello. Sell parts. Anything below 98% right now. Trip to 9K, not bad.
We got Ford Super Duty or GT.
Just needs filters replaced. And we'll get the GT in here too. Let's see what filters this needs replaced. Oil filter, air filter, fuel filter. Pretty easy. What fuel filter is on here. So, air filter. Pretty clean engine. Probably the cleanest one we've had in the shop so far. That's a dirty filter. Slap a new one in for him. Clips back on. What do you need done? An oil filter and a fuel filter, that's it. Okay. Oil filter. I think it's this one. Looks weird. And a fuel filter. Should be right. Well, probably with oil green, so get oil everywhere. Let's get this oil filter out. Okay, this fuel filter. Yeah, you can get in the way. So this all for the thing. If you got the weird plan, Sean, where you get under here. We're back on the clam shell. Lights. A window.
And the lights is wet. Can't clear that.
We should be good to go. Dodge Charger with suspension issues. That really like this. Move right on over to the left. Move on up near. Let's see what you need. Ooh, you need a nice bit. Bottom suspension arm, rear hub bearing, sway bar B. Correct wheel hub. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 bushings, a front spring, and an upper suspension arm. 6 bushings, right? 6 rubber bushings. And upper suspension arm. And bottom suspension arm. Front spring. What else? I need a wheel hub bearing. Sway bar, wheel hub bearing, front wheel hub. Wheel hub, sway bar, B. Let's get started. Just all ripped apart and get back together. So this is the one that needs mostly the front work. Yep, this one needs all the front work. Rear work. Nothing there. Nothing near there. Get this right here. Perfect. Let's get this front spring here. Upgrade these. this all put together. Got a Maserati with engine problems, or Super Duty with suspension problems. We're going with the suspension problems, of course. Sway bar B, inner steering rack, 4 bolts, and a leaf string blade. Steering rack, sway bar B, the outer, the inner plate, four bolt. Under your hands, stick to the wrist apart. I'm sure this is how it's tight. That's not enough. I don't think both of these plates are going to take 2 plates here. Oh. Because apparently there is. Were these springs on this thing? What the hell? Oh, there's nothing. I don't know where the hell the rest of the leaf spring U bolts are, but there's only 4. Can't bring it in the plate. Hey, welcome, how's it going? We're just fixing up this Super Duty. Has some suspension issues. Got my new leaf spring plates and bolts onto it so they don't fall apart. Trying to get to the junkyard, but A, I need money, B, the levels. Even though there is a cheat code I can do that just gives me everything. I don't want to do that. So steering wheel to left. And the wheel hub bearing. Oh, Shock Absorber up here somewhere. Bearing, I wonder, probably in this one.
Yeah, some bearing, shock absorber. Okay, this one, the sway bar and everything in this one. Okay, let's pull out these tires. Just air down your tire on and off. Should need a wheel hub as well. I believe you can just compare it. I don't know what I'm doing. This looks like a bearing. Okay. It's a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Let's get this out. So put up the steering. And double wishbone shock absorber. So. That joining, separate that, and grab the shock absorber. Get these all joined together. Oh, I just needed a wheel hub bearing. How about that? And let's get it all mounted up. Apparently both sides getting a new inner and outer. Put that tire on after. Hopefully it works, I don't have to switch it around. Okay, but it'll work perfect. All I need is. And draw on this one. And we should be good to go. Perfect. Drop her down. Perfect. Now let's get an upgrade here. I feel like I want the really with the tablet. Makes it a lot easier. And let's see if we can go to junkyard. It's not on the ground. Not yet, but then not. I think I'll go to the junkyard. It would let me. Strange. Indeed. Oh well. Take another order. Let's go with the old daddy. Old daddy. I would not trust that.
Okay.
Just kind of floating there, why not? It's being held on by the running board.
That's totally safe. Completely.
So, two plates, three bolts, and a B.
Two plates, three bolts, and a B. That'll do all four. $60. I'll probably lose that on $5.
Let's see. Both plates, my three bolts right here. Perfect. Let's go ahead and get this spray bar. Okay.
That is quite nice to go.
I do the RX-7.
Ooh, or I do a Mustang. Let's put the Mustang. I should get a little more money for the engine work too.
So let's go get this thrown onto the list.